Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
Master Bruce, you'll be happy to know I managed to have the gifts delivered to St. Jude's in spite of tonight's chaos.
Thank you, Alfred. That's going to mean a lot to the kids. How did you pull it off?
Well, the orphanage volunteered a truck and driver. They were apparently more concerned about upset children than they were about the flood of criminals in the streets.
They chose wisely.
Beat up, man! I don't want to die!
Police know the victim fell from a nearby building, but there's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Ryan Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high-velocity impact. I should check the roof. The railing here is broken. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
Come in, 8-2. Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4, no response from 8-2. Please proceed inside to confirm 8-2 status.
10-4, dispatch.
We got a problem, boys. Come on!